really fishy how Route 51, Concert 1, is right across the street from a pyramid and the, what do you call that, Sphinx? One of the theories is these two structures right here, you can see they're hollow. That's where the actual shooting is from, not Mandalay Bay. These are much closer, and there's supposedly stairs in there. I don't know how to verify it. There's cops freaking everywhere out here. You can see flashing lights over there. We went down to the tower at the airport, which is a block to the right, over this way on the other side of these complexes here, and I got pictures of the gunshot. They were trying to shoot the fuel tanks at the airport and blow those up, is a report. So we went down to verify, and yes, we did see one gunshot in one of the tanks. It's taped off and they've got a marker on it. We brought binoculars, but here's the stage. Supposedly is what they're saying came from, but what we're, one theory I heard is that those windows were shot out from the outside, from the towers up here, the inside of here, and then they just staged the whole, trying to get these new scanners and more security in all the hotels. And guess who's investing in these security scanners, particle scanners? The CEOs of MGM Resorts. That one's Mandalay Bay. Security guards on the ground behind them. Now, I do have video from somebody that posted. They think they saw the shooter, but it's from Tropicana in the right tower. injury from Paris. We were thinking there was, we heard that there were shots at Paris, but this bam, there's also a wheel over here, and when it goes around, it kind of sounds like a. Did you hear that? That roulette wheel over there?
Yeah.
It sounds like a da 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 da.
A little bit, yeah. I didn't think of that, but now that you mention it, yeah.
When they spin it, but obviously it would have been loud and there would have been glass breaking. But there was definitely evidence that they were quarantining everybody in here. So something happened here. I'm not sure what. But we can't find any evidence thereof. Hear it?
That sounds very similar to what was on the video. The early part of it.
Yeah, but
sounds like that bump stock.
But that's going all the time, and they
want to
quarantine people.
That's not so.
Okay, so today is Monday, October 9th.
2:28 p.m.
Yeah, that time, and we're at the Mandalay Bay. These are the front doors.
There's the stanchions.
I don't know what that means. At the Petrosian restaurant,
yeah.
Where it's yeah, but it's at the Bellagio.
Yeah.
We are at the Bellagio. Don't be saying that shit. Jesus Christ. We're at the Bellagio, and it's 2:30 now, and this is the entryway. This is the lobby. So we came here because we heard that there was the shooting also here. And we've looked everywhere, and there is like no evidence of broken glass. None. Not in the shops. Okay, and they're just now fixing the windows at the Mandalay Bay, which we have evidence of, we videotaped. So I think it would take a while to fix this stuff. Carry license. I shoot a lot of guns. I know what to look for. There's nothing. Nothing's broken. No broken glass. I was one of the conspiracy theorists that thought that there was, you know, something that went on here. That's why I'm down here on my one day off to check it out. I do not believe the narrative that is going on at the Mandalay Bay. There are 6 windows on the opposite side that have been blown out that are repaired, not just the 2 on the 32nd floor. We also have a pretty good theory that there's the 2 towers that were supposed to be, that are under construction, that never were completed. That's more believable as to be the shot site where the shooter was. All right, enough for now. There's Don. Doing his Captain Morgan pose.